Hey guys, Parker Games 4, welcome back to another Toy Story 3 gameplay. This is part 4, so enjoy this video. And guys, today is Riley's birthday today.
Welcome to Sunnyside, folks. I'm Lotso. Now, in honor of your arrival, we're throwing a new Toys Welcome Carnival. My friends here have some games for y'all to play. Twitch has got a competition your horse would be perfect for. Sparks has a teeny racer challenge, and Chunk is hosting the alley toss. Remember to try all the games, but most importantly, smile and have fun. Oh, I almost forgot. I've made a scavenger hunt and hidden goodies all over for you to find, so make sure you look everywhere. Now get on out there and have fun.
Literally 1 minute.
Hey, looking good.
Guys, I've never been Jesse that much yet, so yeah. Watch out, Woody.
Oh, this is fun!
Anyway. I'm gonna do the car racing game first.
So, now you got what it takes to master the Teeny Racer challenge? Here's a download. Follow the driving course from the Teeny Racer and smash through the blocks. It's that simple. Oh, and keep an eye on the timer.
I'm in.
Man, I don't stand this room.
Woohoo! What are we waiting for?
Where do I press to go? Oh. Turn.
As Lotso talked about.
No! Of course. I've got this.
Most of these toys are left. I mean,
let's step on up and test this.
No, guys, I'm not gonna get it. Go! Hold up, guys. I'm gonna do it again.
Hey, congrats! You did it!
Wait, I still did it? Oh. Okay, what's next?
Get this thing moving.
Yugi?
Get him! Stupid. Stupid alien.
Oh, you lost. You want to try again?
Yeah. I was really close, though, guys.
Step on up. Ride the horse and see if you got what it takes to be the fastest. Step on up. See if you can pop all the balloons and win a special prize.
Bullseye!
Come on, Bullseye! Yeah, right. Ooh. Get up there, dude! I did it!
Whoa, I'm impressed.
So what is this?
Yeah, guys, I did it.
These kids aren't gonna play themselves. Get to it.
Oh, I'm sorry, Slinky. Guys, I'm not really good at the alien one. Well, I guess that's gonna close this video. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.